me.
Rico, why don't we open your gates?
Whoa. First of all, why are you doing this in my office, okay?
This is not your business.
No, this is my business because I am the host of this show, and the name of the show is NXT, not The Young and Promiscuous. Okay, listen, you're grown men. I'm gonna give you what I think you need. Settle down. Next week, you will face Johnny Curtis one-on-one, and you settle this like men, okay? And it ends there. Got it? Good. Okay, nice and calm.
This is the only thing I agree on.
Great.
You deal with them.
I round her down. Okay. Dad, stop. Stop. You go that way. Working with children.